BMW, the world's renowned automotive manufacturer, is sponsoring this blue ribbon contest for the fifth consecutive year. All of the contenders will race for supremacy in the $18 million BMW Hong Kong Derby over 2,000 metres at Sha Tin Racecourse on Sunday the 19th of March. And thanks to an array of high quality 4-year-olds all coming together to battle this once in a lifetime glory, we will know that list very soon.
That's right, Mark. 萬眾期待的寶馬香港打比大賽將會在3月19日在沙田馬場隆重展開。宝马汽车香港有限公司今年已经是第五年赞助这项的赛事了。这一场一年一度的马坛盛事，总奖金是高达港币1800万。今年究竟哪14匹的四岁精英能够竞逐这项一生一次的荣誉呢？相信大家同我一样都非常之期待，可以见证新一代的强者的诞生。稍后我们就会为大家公布这个马匹的名单的了。
First of all, let's introduce our attending guests.
首先我们介绍一下今天出席的嘉宾先。
Mr. Winfried Engelbrecht-Breskes, Chief Executive Officer of the Hong Kong Jockey Club.
香港赛马会行政总裁应家柏先生。
Mr. Kevin Kuhn, Vice President of BMW Group Importer Office Hong Kong, Macau and Taiwan.
宝马集团香港、澳门及台湾进口业务部副总裁孔佳文先生。
Mr. Joseph Lau, Managing Director BMW Concessionaires Hong Kong Limited.
宝马汽车香港有限公司董事总经理刘家辉先生。
Mr. Anthony Kelly, Executive Director of Racing Business and Operations, the Hong Kong Jockey Club.
香港赛马会赛马业务及营运执行总监祁立贤先生。
Mr. Patrick Kwok and Mr. Simon Kwok, Owner of Beauty Generation.
美丽传承的卖主郭浩全先生以及郭兆明先生。
Mr. Kern Din, Owner of Pakistan Star.
Mr.
Trainer of Limitless, Mr. Peter Ho.
赤道宝区的练马师何良先生。
And Mr. John Moore, a trainer with multiple Derby starters this year.
同埋有多达六匹打比参赛马匹的练马师约翰摩亚。
May we now invite our officiating guest, Mr. Winfried Engelbrecht-Breskes, to come on stage together with Mr. Kevin Kuhn, Mr. Joseph Lau, and Mr. Anthony Kelly to unveil the selections for the BMW Hong Kong Derby 2017.
我们现在就有请应家柏先生联同孔佳文先生、刘家辉先生同埋祁立贤先生一起来到台前为我们揭晓2017宝马香港打比大赛的获选参赛马匹的名单。
Yes, press gentlemen on the count of three if you are ready. 3, 2, 1. Thank you, gentlemen. Please take your seat and enjoy the footage of the 14 selected runners for this year's BMW Hong Kong Derby.
唔該曬我哋嘅主禮嘉賓，有請就坐嘅。跟住落嚟咧，我哋就可以一齊欣賞啦14匹獲選參賽馬匹嘅短片。我哋一齊睇睇片。
寶馬香港打比大賽2017，四歲功名，一生一次。立即同大家見完參賽馬名單。
Beauty Generation just in front, California Decenio couldn't get there, and Beauty Generation...
美麗傳承在香港四戰獲得一冠一亞一季的佳績，該為16年回歸江天尼亞軍，強力足以挑戰2000米打比途程。
Booming the light, he keeps up a strong gallop, and he's a derby contender!
曉旺寶在香港出賽五戰三勝，上名率高達100%，上將首次登程角逐2000米賽事即贏頭馬，強力毋庸置疑。告东尼马房的线路涌区来港前曾经夺得四场头马，近两仗表现渐入佳境，不容忽视。
Donozzo with the lightweight going power, Donozzo set deep, but he's too good. Donozzo.
丹罗素今季在香港六次出赛，取得两冠两亚一季，会不会为一众高分马带嚟威胁
？Eagle way in front, Santa Fe Sun couldn't get in, and Eagle way.
16年昆士兰打比冠军英雄。来港初出，立即取得头马，实力毋庸置疑。
Gold Mount charging up the inside on debut for Mosse, he takes the last. Gold Mount.
告东尼马房的大红袍，来港前四场头马，其中三场赛事途程都是2000米以上，来港后初出即胜， 次准走势后有力威胁前列。喜莲彩星在法国七战取得三冠三季，他的代表作是赢出2400米巴黎大赛，会不会成为今届打比大赛的黑马？
Charging up the rail, limitless. This is a classy performance. Limitless, brilliant.
英界大不列颠锦标盟主赤兔宝区来港第二仗，克服不利的十四档，以强横后劲夜马，末段拼劲不容忽视。
My darling going well, a half in front of California Women, my darling.
上季三岁的欠段郎赢出三场头马，今季暂时取得一冠一亚的成绩，今次挑战一众强手，势要越强越强。
Pakistan Star sweeping the lead, what an amazing turn of acceleration, Pakistan Star。
由高通嚟训练嘅巴基之星，同样亦步摇吹，全程期待佢再次赢在终点线上。
Prawn Barber, a wave of a wand, a puff of smoke.
蔡若翰旗下的哈哈爸爸来港后七战，合共取得一冠四亚，今仗可唔可以取得好成绩呢？约翰安娜马房的佳龙区轻松摘下香港经典一哩赛以及香港经典杯，力争缔造四岁马大满贯传奇。明月千里同鼠马明月青天，上年六月在广州跑入昆士兰打比亚军，他能否跟随明月千里步伐成为打比盟主？
Season Bloom, a clear run and way too good for them today.
四季王近四场赛事全入三甲，并取得两场头马，状态大勇，今次有没有机会勇夺打比，拭目以待。究竟以上哪匹赛区能够在2017宝马香港打比大赛凯旋而归？3月19日，沙田马场一同见证四岁良驹争夺一生一次的冠军殊荣。
Sarah,
wow,
how about that for a little warm up?
And
how about we invite a few of our owners and trainers of those stars to have a chat with us?
Of course. So let's start off by inviting the owner of Beauty Generation. 我哋而家有请美丽传承嘅马主郭浩全先生 ，Patrick Kwok. And of course, Dr. Simon Kwok 亦都有请咧，就郭少明博士嘅。Patrick， 我知道啦，美麗傳承啦，澳洲曾經係跑過當地打比嘅2000米嘅途程噶。咁喺呢個玫瑰江堅尼咧，亦都係得到第二嘅。咁而家喺香港啦，就出戰咗三場較短途嘅途程嘅賽事，都表現得好好喎。咁你對於咧今次咧可以外區係可以參選同埋參加呢個寶馬香港打比大賽啦，有冇信心啊？
咁美麗傳承都算係我第一隻馬啦。我都好高興，咁依三場都做得唔錯，咁而家跑得長啲，我都希望會比之前嘅成績更加好嘅。
So I just asked Patrick, so they bought Beauty Generation Australia, where he ran his best career race over the Derby distance of 2,000 metres and has run three very good races in Hong Kong over shorter trips. So I asked him, is he very excited and confident with the horse in the upcoming Derby? And he said that this is his first horse and he has high expectations for this horse in the coming race. 那我會和 Daddy 一起到時3月19號入來沙田馬場一起打氣啊，為自己的外區。
一定會入馬場啦。
So I asked whether he's going to bring Dr. Simon Kwok as well, and he said, of course, cheer on together. 多謝曬 thank you.
Thank you both very much indeed.
謝謝了。
Kindly take your seat. Next, please welcome the owner of Pakistan Star, Mr. Kermdi. Great to have you here. Two brilliant efforts from Pakistan Star in the Classic Series.He captured the world's imagination with his first scintillating performances. But how incredible does it feel to go from the Hong Kong International Sale just a year ago to BMW Hong Kong Derby contender?
That's a short time. I can see once in your lifetime now. I think it's real. Thanks to Hong Kong York Club International Sale, Mark, I think you did a great job bringing the horse.to Hong Kong, and I hope this coming sale will break the record in Hong Kong, and hopefully there's a lot will be coming. So if you bring a good horse like that, people will buy it.
Well, let's keep our fingers crossed and hope we can celebrate even more. Thank you very much indeed.
Very nice to be here anyway.
Very excited.
Really.
Well, it's a pleasure to have you here as well. Thank you, Mr. Dean. Kindly take a seat.
Thank you.
咁頭先咧，我哋就同巴基之星嘅馬主 Mr. Kim Dean 傾過偈啦。咁大家都知道啦，巴基之星咧係一隻非常之矚目嘅新星啦，喺好多場嘅賽事嘅表現都十分之出色。咁佢就話咧，今次可以參與呢個咧寶馬香港打比大賽，絕對係一生一次嘅榮譽。佢今日喺呢度咧都非常之開心，同埋佢要多謝香港賽馬會同埋阿 Mark 咧帶呢隻馬嚟到香港，輪到佢能夠可以咧等佢參與呢個咧咁開心嘅賽事。
Next, let's please welcome the trainer of Limitless, Mr. Peter Ho.
好，而家我哋有请赤兔堡区嘅练马师何良先生。Hello， 何生你好。赤兔堡区咧就喺香港啦，就两战一胜啦。咁啱啱咧星期日1800米嘅途程咧嘅表现都系好出色噶。咁你可唔可以同我哋分享下而家赤兔堡区嘅状态系点咧？准备好应付咧就嚟紧嘅打比大赛未啊？
我認為佢嘅狀態咧就不斷咁樣進步緊啦。每一場跑完之後咧，就佢嘅狀態都有提升嘅。咁我絕對唔懷疑佢嗰個能力同埋佢嗰個路程上。咁但係佢有一樣嘢就係佢喺神操方面咧就表現好文靜，但喺陣上咧就比較剛烈一啲，就比較收放比較難控制。所以我哋點解咁遲去跑呢只馬咧？就係因為佢實在好多缺點，仲要去改善緊。咁我亦都好相信呢只馬日後嘅成就咧，係會喺一啲高班學業度咧有成績嘅。
多謝何生 ，Thank you。So I asked Peter Limitless, was a brilliant winner two starts ago, and came flashing home last Sunday over 1,800 meters. So what do you expect to see from him in the Derby? So he said that actually after each race, Limitless has seen improvement after each race, but he feels like there's more areas for improvement, and he has very high expectations for this horse in this race and in the coming races in the future.Thank you very much. 多謝曬。
Thank you, Peter. Next, let's welcome a trainer with many, many chances in this year's Derby, trainer John Moore.
跟住我哋有請練馬師約翰摩亞。
John, wonderful position to be in. To have so many chances is in this once-in-a-lifetime race. But we've got to start with Rapid Dragon. Became only the third horse to win.First two legs in the four-year-old classic series. How's he progressed coming into this, the big occasion itself, the BMW Derby?
Well, having won two already, and we've had no setbacks whatsoever, he's done everything right. His trials are always a little dubious, because he only does what he has to do, but Joe knows him so well. Of course, he trialled yesterday, and the trial was satisfactory. He pulled up, as I've always said to the press, that he's a very clean-winded horse.Has no issues whatsoever since we had that setback when he kicked a wall or something and bruised a sole and a hip. But nothing, we've got him actually in cotton wool now. It's so important to try and pull off the three-year-old series. Four-year-old series.
It is noteworthy that no horse has ever won all three of the races. So let's just briefly look at one of the other horses that you've got in the shape of Booming Delight, because he at least is proven over this 2,000 metre trip, and that's obviously quite a big encouragement for you.
It is, and there's quite a story behind this, Mark. The owner, first up, comes to us and said, I'd like to start a working relationship with us, and could you please buy us a horse that's around about a 70 rating or something, because I'd like to have a few wins first to get our working relationship going. So George says, well, 70? How about we buy you something a bit better? And it's, of course, Booming Delight. And so we went to Willie Haggis and we managed to get him bought. And he arrives here off a 72 rating. And all of a sudden, Peter Law's got a runner in the Derby, which three wins, as you said, gets 2,000 metres and a definite chance in the Derby if he draws a good gate, can lay up pretty close. And I'm sure he's going to give a great sight.
He's a pretty well-related horse as well, isn't he?
He's related to River in England, who we also tried to buy, and Haggis won't let that go. I think even Lester Piggott's part of the syndicate just won't let him go. I think he's a stallion in the making. But to have his full brother here, and if he did win the race, which he could, because we know Rapid Dragon's still got to see out the 2000, and as you said, Blooming Delight's already seen out the 2000 from a good gate. He's going to be right there when the whips are cracking with Ryan Moore aboard. So, yeah, I think we've got quite a find here.
Thanks, John.
Thank you. 多謝曬約翰摩亞。Thank you。咁頭先咧就話約翰摩亞先生就有講到啦，講到佢佳龍區呢一隻馬咧，就係、是、史上第三隻馬咧，就可以喺呢一個四歲經典系列咧，就可以首關同埋次關咧都勝出噶。咁啊，佢對於咧攞埋呢一個嘅寶馬香港打比大賽咧，佢都係非常之有信心。特別咧係騎師咧就係、是、莫雷拉啦。咁啊，至於啦下一隻馬就係呢一個。喜旺寶啦 ，Premier Delight 啦，咁佢其實就話咧對呢一隻馬咧有喜出望外嘅成績啦，咁啊喺每場賽事啦，啱啱就有三連勝啦，特別咧今次賽事咧就係、是、有莫雅去騎呢隻馬啦，所以佢係都好有信心，佢話咧可能係有驚喜㗎。
It's a very exciting contest, something we're looking forward to, but there's plenty of other things to go.
Excitement doesn't stop here, does it?
Certainly doesn't.
好，跟住落嚟，相信大家咧都好心急啦，因为咧稍后时间就系我哋今日压轴嘉宾出场噶。我哋有请第五度连任宝马香港打比大使甄子丹先生，有请丹爷。
Without further ado, let's welcome our BMW Hong Kong Derby ambassador for the fifth consecutive year this year, Donnie Yen。
Hello， 丹爷你好，丹爷不如我哋行中间少少嘅位置啦。每年咧喺呢一個活動見到你咧，我哋各位嘅傳媒朋友咧，同埋我哋嘅馬迷咧，都十分之開心嘅，因為除咗可以見到你之外咧，亦都可以見到我哋全新嘅寶馬嘅汽車系列。特別咧，我知道今次有部全新嘅五系，聽講你試揸過，係咪好爽咧？
哦，好爽，好爽，好好揸，因為我第一部車就係揸 B M 噶啦。咁而家佢新嘅 Five Series 出咗嚟咧。嗰日我試揸過，咁啊的而且確除咗喺個 comfort 方面咧 ，power 一定唔使講啦，所以都係好係一個好好嘅車，同埋係一個好好買車嘅選擇。
嗯，嗱講翻啦，你就係第五年咧就擔任啦寶馬香港打比大使啦，咁你3月19日咧都會一齊嚟到沙田馬場咧見證呢項咧我哋本地馬壇嘅最高榮譽嘅大賽，呢個震撼力嘅個心情係如何呢？
梗係好開心啦！首先我自己好榮幸嘅，榮幸啦可以咁多屆擔任呢個 ambassador 啦，同埋又係啱啱又即係呢兩年做咗馬主啦，一年又做咗馬主啦，咁開始跟啲叻人學下嘢啦，可以在座咁多嘅 gentleman 啦，係嘛？咁就係嗰日3月19日咧，我都會去到時去同大家一齊去參加呢個咁。全年嘅盛事，咁good afternoon, gentlemen. I just want to wish everybody's luck. Let the game begin. I think March 19th, we're gonna have a lot of fun, and I'm gonna be there, and we're gonna have a good time. Good luck.
咁頭先子丹都講到啦，你就係成為馬主喎。咁我知道你較早前咧都係親身入到沙田馬場嘅馬房咧，就探訪你嘅愛區啦，宇宙車神啦，同埋咧就同部分嘅打比有份參賽嘅馬匹咧都打打氣噶喎。不如我哋首先睇一睇個片段先啦，好唔好啊 ？Let's take a look at the video。
作為打比大使，我今日嘅任務係帶大家嚟直擊一班打比新星嘅備戰狀況。雖然我是打比大使和亦都是馬主，但都是我第一次去得到這樣的經驗。這裡就是莊摩的馬房了，我今天來當然去看看我的馬宇宙車神啦，還有看看幾隻準備參加打比大賽的新星馬。今天很開心可以來馬房近距離和每一隻的打比新星接觸。
3月19日沙田馬場寶馬香港打比大賽，到時見。
So as we can see from the video, Donnie had a chance to visit the stables at Sha Tin and also come close and personal with his own horse Bad Boy and some of the competing horses this year.跟住落嚟咧，我就想問一下啦，子丹究竟嘅心情係點咧？去到馬房第一次啦，同埋第一次去探你自己嘅愛區啦。
即係好有教育性啊！即係原來我哋香港啲馬咧係咁幸福嘅，完全係六星級酒店嘅優待嚟嘅，個待遇嚟嘅。咁阿 John Moore 又帶咗我去見識到佢嗰個酒店嘅設施啦，同埋我亦都親身去同每一隻馬去近距離接觸啊，就喂埋佢食 carrots 啊，咁係一個 very good experience 啊嘛。I assure you the horses are really well taken care of. You know, they are very lucky horses.
He says that the stables are equivalent to 6-star hotels for the horses, and he said it was a wonderful and educational experience. 咁好啦，你第一次見到你自己嘅，即係同佢接觸啦，你隻外佢 bad boy， 你覺得呢隻馬點咧？
我自己隻馬
同你有少少相似，係啊。
我自己隻馬咁啊，
性格上
咁啊。咁啊夠靚仔啦，夠有型啦，咁啊夠 power 啦，咁啊佢都唔失禮嘅，又拉個三字頭馬，咁啊前嗰兩幾次我就出現咗啦，可能佢有啲怕醜啦，有啲怯場啦，我俾太大壓力佢，咁啊 OK， 都係始終即係 horse racing 係一個 sport 嚟嘅，我哋必須有分體育精神嘅，我哋繼續努力。
咁其實 Bad Boy 咧個表現都好出色啦，都話贏過好幾次嘅賽事啦，好期待下一次喺馬場可以再拉頭馬見到你。
有啲媒體話咧，我出現咧就會
有壓力咁
啊！有壓力啊！
冇嘅，冇嘅。
不過我覺得我唔信呢樣嘢嘅，係咪先？最緊要係參與同埋支持咯。
So I said to Donnie, we look forward to seeing him more at the races and of course his horse Bad Boy winning more races and for him to be there on that big day.
Donnie, it was obvious from the video that you were getting up very close and personal with some of those horses. Did they give you any special messages?
Ah, they all want to win. Of course they want to win, you know, and they were like, you know, they're not complaining.
They shouldn't be.
Yeah. They're having a good time, and I think that they're going to have a better time on March 19th. Especially when I fed them a really good tasting carrots, and also John gave me the candies. You know, these horses, they love to eat candies. That's a special treat from John. I realized that.
Been guided in the right direction by the expert.
咁佢就話咧，就可以同咧其他有份參與嘅兩區咧近距離接觸啦，咁就可以喂佢哋食嘢啊。佢話非常之興奮嘅係。好啦，知道我都知道你咧係好有心思啦。咁啊，為咗今年咧就特別咧就係設計咗限量版嘅風褸啦，為我哋今年打比嘅馬匹係打氣㗎。可唔可以同我哋分享一下呢件風褸咧有乜嘢特色啊？今年
其實我係擺咗我自己個名咯。亦都係我嗰個 logo 嘅名嚟嘅，即係
大家可以睇到。
咁就係咯。其實呢個單是有個意思嘅。我有一年咧拍一套戲叫做精武公民啊，咁係 base on 我一個空中嘅飛腳嚟嘅。
即係
而家睇到其實嗰環咧係一個即係喺個，
即係飛腿嗰下嘅
形狀。
Inspired from an action move, jumping sidekick，
即係代表咗速度啊、力量啊，咁就係我覺得就好 synchronize 呢兩隻 horse 嘅嗰個圖案喺度做。I think it's pretty unique，
非常之有心思，好有型添啊！嗱，咁大家記住啦，3月19號記得咧就著住啦，就只單呢件嘅限量版嘅風褸咧，就為你心儀嘅馬匹咧，就喺馬場度打氣啦。除咗風褸之外，如果大家望呢一邊咧，其實咧我哋仲有啦好多其他打比嘅精品嘅，包括有 T-shirt 啦、記事簿啦、BMW Derby 嘅小馬毛公仔啦，同埋運動毛巾等等嘅。當然嗰日仲有好多精彩嘅節目啦，所以真係要約定大家3月19號咧，記得入場支持啊！
And today, Mr. Donnie Yen has prepared a special souvenir for attending Horse Connections to support them for their coming Derby race.
咁子丹咧亦都係準備咗一啲嘅紀念品致送俾我哋今日出席嘅幾位嘅馬匹代表嘅，支持佢哋嘅馬匹咧喺嚟緊嘅賽事可以有出色嘅表現嘅。
I invite Mr. Patrick Kwok, owner of Beauty Generation.
首先，我哋有請美麗傳承嘅馬主郭浩全先生。Look to the front for a photo. 中間位置影幅相先。
我兩位右邊張。
Thank you. Next, Mr. Kern Din, owner of Pakistan Star.
巴基斯坦的马主, Mr. Kern Din. Gentlemen, let's look to the center for a photo. Then let's look to our right-hand side for a photo. And of course, the left-hand side, or the press of the left-hand side for a photo. Wonderful.
Thank you very much indeed. Next, the trainer of Limitless, Mr. Peter Ho.
Once again, gentlemen, 我們看著中間的位置, 中間位置。 接著我們看一看右手邊的傳媒朋友, 我們右手邊的, 也有左手邊的傳媒朋友。 多謝了, thank you.
Thank you, and certainly last but not least is Mr. John Moore.
也有連馬師,有人看摩了。 Okay, we know the drill, gentlemen. Let's look to the centre. And then to the right-hand side. And of course, our left-hand side.
Thanks, Donny. Making now in time, Mr. Winfried Engelbrecht Preskis, Chief Executive Officer of the club, and Mr. Kevin Kuhn, Vice President of BMW Group Importer Office Hong Kong, Macau and Taiwan, to present a souvenir to the BMW Hong Kong Derby Ambassador, Mr. Donny Yen.
好了,這時候我們看到我們本會的行政總裁尹家法先生就聯同寶馬集團香港、澳門及台灣進口業務部副總裁孔佳文先生就致送這個紀念品給我們寶馬香港打比大善甄子丹先生。Okay, center, yes. 很自動波了。And then left hand side?
Yes, yes.
And our right hand side? Our three very photogenic gentlemen.
Thank you, gentlemen. Please remain where you are. May we also invite all horse connections to join Mr. Engelbrecht Preskis, Mr. Kuhn and Mr. Donny Yen on stage for a group photograph, and then if they would kindly go outside for another photograph with the cars, please.
好，我哋呢个时候咧，又请今日所有出席嘅马匹代表咧，就嚟到台前影翻幅大合照。 好，咁我哋喺呢度影完一幅大合照之後咧，我哋就會邀請我哋台前嘅所有嘅嘉賓咧都去到出面嘅位置再影多幅大合照㗎。好啦，我哋再嚟多次中間位置，確保所有眼神係一致嘅。To the center, yes, yes sir, to the center. Okay, and then to the right. Let's all look to our right hand side or the press right hand side. So excited to see everyone here. And of course, our left-hand side. And back to the center.
Okay, thanks to all our guests and the press for joining the event. This is the end of the BMW Hong Kong Derby selection announcement. We'll see more on the 19th of March at the Sha Tin Racecourse. Of course, we go outside now for another photograph with the cars.
好，跟住落嚟，我哋嘉賓就會去到咧出面嘅位置咧，就再影多幅嘅合照㗎嚇。麻煩各位傳媒朋友稍而欲步啦。嚟到呢度，我哋今日嘅寶馬香港打比大賽獲選參賽馬匹嘅名單公佈會已經係圓滿結束。
啲寶馬唔係越整越大，整到成個漆體咁樣。
呢架系五，
你
话唔系乜大件？
系啊，呢架五嚟噶啦，你谂下就嚟变七系咁嘅 size。
單單人係，
等佢哋陣間先，係啦，等佢哋先等先，我唔可以即刻趕住走，係。等一等佢哋，佢哋嚟。
一個半，冇趕住，一個半。
等佢哋傾下先。
仲要頂我？我發覺咧，我唔約你啦，我撞到你啦。
我单人左边开始，
左至右啊，麻烦你，系
我得起啦
，thank you。
我知啦，知啦，唔该你，欢
迎
欢
迎，欢迎，欢迎，欢迎，欢迎。
好
中
間
下
面，
丹爺丹爺下面
呢度係，
好
丹爺下低啲。邊度
嚟丹爺？丹爺，丹爺呢度呢個。好丹爺呢度好住唔該。丹爺摸下
下
面啊，中間係。好，
丹爺下低
唔該。
好，丹爺下低唔該。好，
丹爺呢邊。丹爺
呢度，中間呢邊。丹爺呢度，中間呢度。
丹爺中間行啦，好，準備準備，丹爺中間行
啦，高鐵中間，
嗱，呢度
話丹爺
麻煩你，
丹爺中間，丹爺中間，咁正嘅，越嚟越正嘅咩？
襯
下又少
咗
個喎。
OK，
入去啦。
可以等啊。
你係咪？咦，你又有咩？
我坐上一支麥克風一支麥克風，我給了 cam 一支麥克風。
一樣，一樣，三單一樣。
周冬雨，
係啊，
劉嘉玲，
係啊。
Okay.
自己啊？
自己啊。
去到嗰邊先食啊？呢度冇嘢食嘅喎。
去
邊
食啊？嗰邊都冇嘢食啊？
嗰邊都冇嘢食啊？
全部都係一齊啊！全部都係一齊咯。
斜撚曬佢哋要呢啲嘢，
係啊，佢哋要呢啲啊，
未見過嘛？
唔係 mood 啊，唔係 mood 啊，
未見過，
係要影呢啲島啊，
即刻坐坐，
係要呢啲島啊，斜曬嗰啲島啊。 即係你求其揈部高飛中就得㗎啦，嗰啲反應真係唔正常。係
咯，我見到你都好開心啊，唔知點解。
見到邊個啊？
Gary，
係
啊，
係咪高？
我仲開心啊！見到你哋，我唔想問嘢。
好啊，
成
為你好，
做到啲人。我知點解我會。
我見到你哋做寄生蟲仲開心啊！
如果我冇幫阿星
星，我哋喺呢度都未上
過，
就應該。
你應該從來都未自己問過單。
因為劉嘉玲，
我未試過。
未試過，因為唔想
咧。係啊，嗰個真係好大。
我十年都唔一次啦，做記者。
咁我哋專登揀一日俾你做。
哎，唔好
啊！你問曬所有嘢。
梗係啦，咪
不如一陣咯。我做到預告曬俾你。
我呢個如果成，
咁咩咩女女兩位，
月亮林家棟
冇時間跟。
我唔做
你。我哋都唔做。
你哋做咩？
唔做。
俾佢做曬啊！手術啊，出張。
如果係我請我花盆方便。
不過呢度行地鐵站都幾遠咯，
好很遠啊！
但係都係要坐地鐵嘅啦，係咪？
應該係
去西灣河咯，都係坐地鐵嘅。
你都要行翻出去啊！
你有時間嘅，
行出去食個飯。
其實我屋企咧，我頭先都係搭個777過嚟呢度嘅，喺只馬嗰度落嘅。
哦，即係由777去西灣河。
就唔知
最大問題係你係咪下一站西灣河先？
唔係，但翻面唔知係
咁咪算啦。
個站喺邊度？
唔係，如果你係帶我哋啊嘛。
我頭先搭個777嚟嘅，喺只餐廳只馬嗰邊落車。
777係新巴嘅，唔係九巴嘅。
新城巴。
城巴。即係我哋冇 app check 唔到。
喂，點解無啦啦會輕機？去翻嗰條龍嗰度有個777，
哇！
但慢慢
嗰度都要行到去龍嗰度，差唔多探視嘅咯。
係啊，
咁咪算啦，去探視一定站啊。
其實龍嗰度行應該係近啲咯，我即係 F 一。
但係就一程車車到。車到喺東區法院嗰度落咯，
但我哋唔熟啊。
東區法院喺電影資料館隔離，
係啊，
係咯，隔離啫嘛。
廣東話係咪都係
有時間
都
麻麻？
廣東話
係啊，我哋可以做。
應該有啩，
因為之前都好似都係一次過做，
即係國語一次，廣東話一次啊。
之前單嘢做嘅都一次過。
好，嚟嚟。
轉頭走俾我，
仲要補上。
補上，少少少少。
啊！你個紙俾我貼紙出去先好
唔好？好
啊！呢個頭，呢個手。
阿張接話咁啊，
點解啊？
不如咁啊，講無少少想轉多少少，嗰邊見到馬頭，見到馬頭。
等我知啦，你啦，
嚟啦。
呢邊啦，唔該。
中山中山，好啦。
一路馬一路。
中山中。
得嘢。
他还没有这个，还不够，训练还不够啊！希望以后有机会。
那你之前去看你的鞍马有什么感受？
都是，当然我学到好多东西，我学到就是香港马会，马房里面的，特别我的。那匹马的马房，他们的那个设备非常好。你知道我想什么了？因为每一次做这个普通话的访问，我都要转一下，所以我在想应该用什么的词。他们就是好像那些马，就是好像住在一个六星级的酒店里面，还有所有的一些吃的什么营养，还有他们受到的照顾都非常的让我又很当然很开心的，因为觉得就是动物也反正他就是怎么说呢，就是不是说我没事没事。不是说是马匹，就是动物嘛，能够受到保护是必须要的。但是我没想到他们就是对那享受那么好，享受那么好。
之前说他对你发脾气，
也不是发脾气的，因为怎么说呢，比较可能就是。因为他拉过头马三次，跑拿过第一名嘛。当时我在拍戏，我都没有在场。那么后来两趟、三趟，我去马会赛马的时候了，反而他就比较可能有压力了，所以就没跑出来。所以可能就是他。就感觉到有我在场的时候，他可能就是发挥不够好啊。
那他见到太太的话，会不会亲切一些？
那三次拉头马，我太太都在，应该两趟我太太都在。反正我在的时候，他就有点好像就是一个孩子，有点就父母 在场的时候有点压力了嘛，希望他下一次继续可以跑出来。
听说你要拍摄那个游戏版的 Sleeping Dog。
确认，但是现在还是很初步的一个发展的一个阶段，因为大家都知道那些外语片呢，他们有一个程序，它不像很多时候我们香港拍片就是很快的把一些组合都摆在一起，就很快就开一部电影，这个其实也不是一个很健康的事情。那么一般外语片它从筹备从写剧本比如说写剧本它可能会花很长时间去慢慢把这个剧本写好才确定在哪里拍怎么拍，所以现在还是一个很初步的一个阶段。但是我可以分享，我其实前几年这个游戏已经有圈内的一些朋友让我接触到，我就是他告诉我里面的一些无论从形象，无论从里面的舞蹈的设计，都很像我的电影里面的一些内容，比如说导火线杀破狼，还有退出身份。后来有一些影迷就告诉我，原来创造这个游戏的一开始创造这个游戏的那些其实都是我的粉丝，所以后来我就这一次这个监制美国那个 Neil Morris 他们这个公司找我的时候，我觉得就是那可能就是缘分嘛，所以我觉得这个戏，我现在我都很相信缘分，就是这个戏既然就跟我有那有缘，所以必须要好好的去把这个游戏变成一个电影。
你会唔会平时使唔使打翻呢个游戏先去做角色准备啊？
游戏是人去创造，而且刚刚我说我觉得这个游戏都是从我们的电影，其实在我的电影就 inspire， 就是 inspire， 普通话怎么说，就是
灵感
啊，对，我的电影里面的内容灵，对，所以我觉得只要我做回我自己的，就可以把这个游戏里面的精神把它发挥到最好，因为本来就是这个灵感就从我的电影来的嘛。
那今天是大陆的三八妇女节，你有没有送施施礼？
我每天都送我太太一个礼物的，送她一个吻。好，在这里要送我要祝所有的女士开开心心，浪浪漫漫，所有男士懂得怎么做啦。好，谢谢谢谢。
我哋要广东话。
OK， 广东话。你广东话好似哇。
啲麦跑你左边攞个少少，系啦，唔该。
好，打
我嚟啦。
上次嚟暗死只马之后有冇再？
其實探過兩次，第一次嚟探馬之後就去馬房去探佢啦，又喂佢啦，咁就即係最緊要都係探佢好小朋友咁啲，又喂佢食。